mercy, O mighty Adeptus. I beg you, show mercy upon me and my brother. Who are you? What's going on?
We asked you.
Oh, you must be Adept.
What is he?
Oh, have mercy, mighty messengers of the... It was stupid of us. But all we followed the path up the mountain, but suddenly I ran away and made it this far before it... I had no idea how to rescue...
What?
No, you must be messengers. You have to... I have no idea which Amber trapped. Thank you.
Paimon was gonna ask him about where to find the Adeptus, but he seems pretty one-track mind about rescuing his brother right now. So he said that Li Deng got trapped in Amber somewhere on Mount Hulao, and that they were following the path the whole way up. So let's follow the path down from here and make sure to be on the lookout for Amber on the way.
And have you seen? I just hope he didn't get trapped in Amber, too. Here's hope.
Thank you for rescuing my brother, oh mighty. What? No, regular folks like. Unlike you guys. Anyway, we have trespassed in the realm of the Adeptus for long enough. We should get going.
Yes. Thank
Boy, it'd be super, because it seems like... But it's not like we've done anything wrong, so...
Who dares trespass on my mountain? Foolish. intrude upon the sanctity of Mount Hulao. The thieves' ignorance was an affront to the Adepti.
Wait! We can explain!
A sigil of permission. In the beginning, speak. You would be wise. Rex Lapis. At the rite of dissension? What mortal in Liyue, nay, in all the world, would conspire to commit such foul? Rex Lapis, but not traveler. Once one has dealt with certain matters.
Hi, Mencan. Adepti, all you know, like how grass is act.
You're the major. After take.
Oh.
Correct. One will depart.
Oh, they even have the guest names carved into the seats. Here sits Retainer. Here's maybe Rex is short for Rex Lap. As for Retainer, so this must be where Cloud Retainer and the other Adepti have their dinner parties. What do Adepti? Do you think? Looks like they didn't use. Hey, look over there! Yup.